that we're going to sing for you this evening is one of my favorite pieces of all time. It's written by Z. Randall Stroop, who was the composer who did Dance for Love that you heard us sing last year, whose work we got to do the world premiere of in Carnegie Hall last year. What attracts me to this piece is not only the beauty of the music, but the beauty of the text. And I really want you to read that. And if you are fortunate enough to know Spanish, you don't need to read it. You can just listen to them. And one of the reasons I choose pieces like this is because I want the kids to know that this is how you should feel about the person that you choose to grow old with. Some of us are really incredibly lucky, like I am, to be married to the love of my life and my very, very best friend. And there are a number of you out there, Bob and Darla, you guys have always been a great example to me and to so many others. If you are fortunate enough to be sitting here with that person, I would invite you to hold their hand as you listen to this piece and just let it sort of take you away. And just really, no making out though, okay, later.
What's that mean?
Shield your eyes, children.
Shield your eyes.
But I give you this gift, and I dedicate this piece to my amazing husband, Joey.